The following contest is a no disqualifications match and is for the WWE Championship.
The title is on the line in this one, guys. And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Corey, is it safe to say that this championship reign has never been in more jeopardy than it is here tonight?
That's an absolutely fair assessment, Cole. In fact, I'd go so far as to say this is the night we see a new champion crowned.
Introducing the challenger, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles! Introducing the champion, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
Ah, yeah, it's go time!
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand? And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power.
Surprises him with that drop kick.
As we watch Roman Reigns, let's get your take on him. What do you think we can expect from the champ?
I don't know, Cole. It seems to me like the challenger is primed and ready to pick off the champ here tonight. We'll see if I'm right.
Look, I know it's easier said than done, but he just needs to use his ring experience to endure the initial storm to remain the champion in this one.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Oh, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's gonna get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Flies through the air with a moonsault.
AJ Styles got him there.
Looking for the finish.
Stay down, man. AJ Styles got him there.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
And he hits the axe handle.
He wants no part of the outside.
He's not going to like this.
You better stay right where he is.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And AJ Styles is showing them how they do it back home in Georgia.
Counter here.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Roman Reigns has been told his whole life he can't do this, he can't do that. But when it comes to the big dog, you can be sure the man who's part of the Samoan dynasty is gonna bring the fight with everything he's got.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What a clothesline.
AJ Styles is looking to fly.
Roman Reigns will continue to fight no matter what the odds, no matter what the environment. Everyone knows what the leader of the Roman Empire is capable of inside the ring.
The word fear is not in Roman Reigns' vocabulary. The power, the agility, and the determination of the big dog means when he's in a match, it's only a matter of time before he assumes control.
Ushiguroshi.
No doubt about that one.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Styles looking to end this thing.
Styles clash.
This one's over, guys.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's gonna get a lot tougher.
AJ Styles got him there.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
A kick out at 2.5.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Styles has the calf crusher.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Ooh.
and he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
A truly punishing stretch. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in. Oh, man, Roman Reigns is really...
He's putting pressure on that arm. Battling to get the upper hand. He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
The challenger not in a great place. This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Can he do it here? Yeah, he's got a lot left in him.
He's not giving up that easy.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
AJ Styles looks like he's really struggling under pressure.
The champ seems to have his number here tonight.
When you go for your finisher as many times as he has tonight, you expect to win. But right now, it looks like he may very well be on the wrong side of this decision.
Let's not write him off yet. Remember, his opponent isn't necessarily whistling Dixie either.
Styles looking to end this thing.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
That's the move he was looking for.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Can he score the pin? One. New champion. No, that was so close.
Wow, if you want to beat Roman Reigns, you've got to finish the job. No quit in that superstar.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming. Unable to be contained.
Flips the script on him there. This kind of offense he's known for. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
On, he takes a big risk with that moonsault. Back in from the floor.
Nobody takes to the skies quite like him.
This should do it right there. One, two.
The champion.